when Shashank came to you with this three day, 20 page script or story that he'd written, and you know, he says that you were slightly skeptical, when you heard it from him, what attracted you to the character?
I said yes primarily because my name was Badri in the film, and I'm not lying about this. He narrated me one scene, which is the first scene, and a couple of other scenes here there. I think what the film spoke about, that's something that really touched me, and Shashank had some real life instances which touched him to write this script. The director's passion for the film has to be the most. That's the only way the film will do well. Agar director ka passion subject ke liye itna zyada nahi hota na, to you feel ki it's okay. But when he wrote Badri and the message in Badri, I felt ki yaar isko ye film banani hai. Forget me, Alia, whoever. And this man will make this a hit film, whether me or Alia in it or not in it. He wants to make this film, and that's what wanted me to go on this journey with him.